Marching Wolverine Band ready to perform.
The night Max wore his wolf suit and made mischief of one kind and another, his mother called him Wild Thing, and Max said,
"I'll eat you up."
So he was sent to bed without eating anything. That very night, in Max's room, a forest grew. Came to, he was in the place where the wild things are.
Get it!
wild things were sent off to bed without their supper. And Max, the king of all wild things, was lonely, wanted to be where someone loved him best of all. Things cry, "Oh, please don't go. We'll eat you up. We love you so." But Max waved goodbye and traveled into the night of his very own room.